The church was built early in the 11th century by the Saxons and enlarged by the Normans in the century after. For the next 200 years, alterations and extensions followed. A heavy restoration was carried out by the Victorian architect Ewan Christian in 1888.